Hey guys, we saw Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Yep.
I had this game for a while. This is the PS5 version. I'm playing the PS5 version. Yeah, I had this for a while. I haven't been posting any. So this is like my first Miles Morales Spider-Man video, I guess. Hey, shut up. Don't say that. I'm sorry. Don't say that. Yeah, not that easy. Oh, he doesn't know he has bioelectricity. He just thinks it's like a mechanism that he built in his suit. Smells like money. Yo. Oh, why does Rhino look so small, but he's big, but he looks small there. Oh yeah, by the way, in the bridge, Spider-Man exploded it, because of the new form and stuff, so now they're just getting revenge. Come on, Spider-Man. Finn, do something. Do something. You can't do this. Oh, no. No. Yo, all right, and boom. Oh, yeah, because he sucked up all that electricity. Not like that. Pause. Yo, the electricity, I can hear it in here. The controller. Hey. Guys, I'm probably gonna skip it to. Actually, no, never mind. It's already here. I want to know something. Can I swing in, like, in this little spot over here? I want to see what happened. Absolutely destroyed. Yeah? Guys, one little second. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry. Alright. Nothing. Alright. Oof. Uh-oh. Ah. There are more than I expected. So satisfying. Where? Oh. There we go. Oh, that's where Finn needs to be. Okay. It's clear. Oh no. Choo-choo. Nap time, bro. Wow. What? Oh, yeah. I'm invisible. You're not opening fire. And boom! Oh, there's people here. Just life, I just hacked that. Okay. Ooh. Now my secret move. Go down here. Secret move activated. Boom. All right, Ben. Come on. I thought I was gonna do it.
Okay, really. Black Tiger. It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he would call me
the Little Tinker.
I don't know. It makes me think of him.
Look at your fingers, though. Them fingers. Ew. I'm sorry, but nah.
Still can't believe you're cool working with Underground.
And I still can't believe I actually thought you wanted to join us.
Okay. Run. Wait. Yep. Wow. He's such a liar. Yo, such a liar. Okay. Yo, imagine Spider-Man versus Black Cat or Spider-Man versus Tombstone. That'd be so cool. What does he look like without his armor? I'd like to know. This guy's a smooth liar. Oh, I haven't seen this one. I think I've only seen this one once. Okay. Oh, shoot. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause it until we get into some action. Finally, some action. So many generators in this game. Whoa, it's cool how it's made. All right. Bro, doesn't that hurt though? That looks cool. I don't want to throw it. One sec. Sorry, it's the cutscenes, you know, they're just so long. Alright guys, I feel like going loud, but I'm not sure. Boom. Oof. Oh, I'm just killing these guys now. Alright guys, I'm probably gonna go loud. I'm gonna try to go loud. Am I just speedrunning? Alright, this time I'll go loud. Come on, just go loud. Oh my gosh, bro. There we go. Nice. Finally, the loud way. Ow. How's that? How does that feel, buddy? This kind of reminds me of Sable. Sable, yeah. Yo, if Sable and Roxxon worked together, they'd be unstoppable. And if they were, like, both bad guys, Yo, that'd be crazy. Oh. What the? Ow. Wait, what happens if I use that rush power? Like this one. No, 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 not on him. On him. Whoa, oh my. I just got destroyed. Just bounced back. All right, this time I'm actually gonna try. Boom, bam. Okay. Now I can. Ow, ow, ow. That hurt. Oh, I'm hurt. Leave me alone. These guys just come out of nowhere. Oh, and think, oh, I can move this place. And boom. How about this? And boom. This is actually taking a long time. Longer than I expected. No. Oh, I think I got everyone. Okay. Okay, here. Oh, there you are. That was kind of clean. Alright, guys. Little Zappy Pops. That actually sounds like a cereal, though. That should be a cereal. Zappy Pops. That sounds like a cereal, though. Like, and then you put some pop, and then, like, when you put it in your mouth, it pops and stuff. It sounds like a cereal, bro. Not even joking. Come here, Rhino. Come at me. Mmm. Boom. Whoa, bro, calm down. Whoa, bro, it's just a game. Boom, boom. Yo, your hair's popping out. Is that normal? You're just killing your own men. Come here. And boom. Really? Because we're not fighting you. Ow. That kind of hurt, bud. Okay. Cool. I'm just trying to do something. I don't think there's a combo that you can do in the air with Finn. Maybe. I'm not sure. Ow, you dumb Russian kid. I actually don't like you. Because you're a... Wait, is that technically racist? Yeah. I like that. Boom. Girl, I made you happy now. Sometimes I think about it, you playtime. Finn, is your hair supposed to pop up? Finn! Watch out! Okay, good. Playtime's in the middle of that jewelry. I made you happy. I'm a little bit of a notch. I'm a little bit of a notch. I'm a little bit of a There we go. Boom. Bam. That was satisfying. I don't know why, but I felt good. Boom. Feels good. Destroy me. You're partially destroyed now. Throwing the tank. Oh, can we just get out of here? Ow, bro, like. Oof, it does a little glitch. Oh my gosh, bro. Ooh, boom, boom, boom. Ow. Yo, like, no permanent stuff, okay? Just stay focused, okay? Just the game. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay. Oof. Okay. Guys, actually, wait. After we fight Rhino, ow, like, bro. Ready, buddy? Okay, where are you? I'm gonna charge right at ya. Boom! What the? Boom! How's that? I just ram everybody over. Ow. How am I alive? Bro, my spider senses are, like, not stopping. Bro, what the heck is happening? Okay. You never just stay down, bro. That's all I want you to do. Okay? No! No, Finn. Really? Bro, I didn't even move. Rhino is so annoying. No, I can't. I can't, bro. What was that glitch, bro?